Did you explain to her about the inventory? That protein order has to last until next month. I'll come back and there will be nothing but scraps for me to work with.
They all talk Spanish when we're around.
Listen, she may have fed a quinceañera or two, but this will catch up with her soon enough. Feeding an entire prison population day in and day out is a whole other pot of fish stew, and when she starts to drown in it, we'll be the ones who will pay the price. It'll take us weeks to put everything back into working order. This is what I need you to do. Speed up the inevitable. Overcook, oversalt. We need the inmates to revolt.
Red, we're on the B team. We don't go anywhere near food prep anymore. She's got us stacking boxes, serving.
I'll start serving very slowly then. The mealtimes will be all screwed up. It'll throw the whole camp off.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, she runs a pretty tight ship, right, Norma? I don't think we'll get away
with it. Don't think, Gina. Just do it. You want to be stacking boxes for the rest of your stay? You listen to what I'm telling you. You need to fuck with that kitchen.
You fuck with this kitchen, I'll have you out of here so fast you think your ass screw wheels.
Hey, we just want to...